This is my fee for your rescue, Michael. Signed soundtracks. Shiny. A way in. Thank you. I'll just let myself in. Swipe the gods and whiskey master tapes, and I'm done. What you've done with the place. Very apocalypse chic. one of Ricky's tapes. So at least he got this right. Gods and whiskey. Picking you out of my teeth. A track for zombies everywhere. And there's the mosh pit. That should be enough to get a new album going. It's basically just noise and shouting. Martha.
I checked the beer supply. We're still good.
Hey, Ricky.
Oh, hey. I don't remember calling a Do we have an interview scheduled?
Really? You don't remember me going to get your old master tapes from your dead producer friend's place.
Farouk's? Oh man, Dave's gonna be like heartbroken.
He's been spared that grief by the fact that he's dead too.
Oh, sad note, man. Like, ballad worthy. There was this one track we laid down and... Hey, wait. Did you say master tapes? I was just thinking about getting those back.
Well, and here they are.
This is fucking awesome, man. I'm gonna listen to them right away. There's some gems on here, you know? Some real gems. I think. Hey, thanks. You're like a guardian angel of rock.
Yes, yes. Whenever there's noise and shouting, I will be there.
So, you know I'll do straight business.
Thank you.
Oh, hey. Hey, you were looking for Michael, right? Well, guess what? We found him. He just left. I don't think...
What would I do without you, Ricky?
Oh, hey. Hey, you were looking for Michael, right? Well, guess what? We found him. He just left. I don't think too long ago. He said he was going back to Emma John's.
What would I do without you, Ricky?
You know, if you want to get us a reward, we're running a little low on potato chips. The cheesy ones.
Sorry, Ricky. Turns out the zombies go for cheesy chips, even more than human flesh. They've eaten them all.
Oh, for real? Those assholes! Hey, you know how to, cook? Especially pizza? That's like an important survival skill right there.
Ah, my head. Quit stomping around.